It had my fingerprints on it. But it wasn't me, I swear.